Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're out here at the track today, Willow Springs, streets of Willow. And we just got done with our first session. And you can see there's the beginners out here doing lead follow. Anyways, we're having a good time. The weather's beautiful. And we got a bunch of buddies here. We got David's car. His dad's got a Porsche. Then we got Ricky over here with his 5.0. And then John over here has got his Miata he brought out today. So we're just out here having a good time, hanging out with buddies and racing cars and burning some money. So hopefully we'll get some in-car footage here soon. And until then, enjoy the...
Alright guys, here we go for our third session of the day. We got the S197 crew, all up for it. See what we can do with these here live axles. pushing these puppies. I can't wait to see what the lap times are. Man, that was a blast. I was finally getting used to the rhythm of the track in this direction. Man, what a blast. Woo!
So we're just finishing up the track day here. Had a great time, had a blast. Car did awesome. Ended up finishing up with a 1:30 for the day. It was my fastest lap time on the last session of the day. And man, I'll tell you what, the car held up awesome. The brake ducts, I think, really helped out, because running counterclockwise, you use a ton of brake coming in through here, down the front straight, down into the skid pad. You're on the brakes hard from about 105, 110, depends how far out you run it. And really is hard on the brakes. So, whereas counterclockwise, you hardly really use the brakes that much at all. So, anyways, we had a blast. The car held up awesome. And yeah, tires did great. Still holding up really good. And the brakes, I think, bedded in properly this time. And man, they were working awesome. So, the car never got hot. Never even, the cooling fans never even came on when I got back into the pits. So unfortunately David had some issues with his car. His brake calipers were giving some issues, and I think one's sticking because he's getting some serious brake fade and some over temp issues. And John's tires were kind of shot, so he had some issues staying on track, and hopefully he had a good time. But Dale had a good time out here in his GTR, and Ricky and I were just killing it out there with our S197s. Just he changed his tires this time. He put cup 2s on his car, some used cup 2s off his Porsche, and made a huge difference from the last time he was out here. So anyways, we had a blast, and we'll see you next time.